saying it, and it was so hard for me to listen to after hearing it by Michael first that it just completely threw me off from the song and made me not want to sing it. But I was listening to it and comparing it to the way that Michael Bublé sang it and really felt how he had interpreted the song and altered it to make it his own. And it's just one that I really connected with the words, and it was very different, and it's not anything that I have sang before. So I was really excited to be singing it and sharing with you guys.
You know how I feel.